everybody, John, everybody's completely missing is the fact that all this happened for a reason, and it's not happening because of a nation state that wants to take over or a domestic enemy that wants to suppress. It happened because government doesn't do their job. I just can't say that enough, and people are fed up with it.
Yeah, I think that's a fair point. I mean, there's an undercurrent of frustration here. You can see this with the impeachment. President Trump mentioning that today. It's going to make the country angrier. There are also things about this too, John. Chuck Schumer is calling for people to be on a no-fly list now. You know, it was unconstitutional. I mean, we remember when we had little kids on no-fly lists. It didn't work. You know, and my concern is that people do have a right to peaceably assemble and address their government for grievances. That's going to be much harder to do now, and it's going to take a lot of self-policing. I know you were excoriated early on when you were trying to manage the expectations of people when they're hearing.